A security guard's tackle on a shirtless female pitch invader at an NRL game on the Gold Coast is now under review. The woman has told 7 News she has no regrets.
It started with this.
My actual biggest goal in life has been to actually just run on the football field.
Titans fan Javon Johnson interrupting the Eels vs Titans game last night, dodging one security guard before the second didn't miss.
If you thought the Titans got hammered, the ground invader slaughtered, cut in half. What a shot.
Security guards' actions are being investigated. The Titans are working with Cbus Super Stadium and their security provider to get a full understanding of the incident.
I thought they probably should have taken it down a little bit easier than that. But anyway, you're on the field. Open slather, I suppose.
Titans chairman Dennis Watt described the tackle as heavy-handed and over the top, saying it put the intruder at real physical risk. Javon told 7 News, "I got what I deserved. He was doing his job."
If it was a man doing it, there would be no reaction.
She has been charged and will face court in 2 weeks.
She wants to run on the field. Bad luck.
On the Gold Coast, Caitlin Steadman, 7 News.